The headlines are tragic. Young people wearing headphones killed after a train or other vehicle slams into them. A Maryland case prompted University of Maryland pediatric emergency medicine researcher Dr. Richard Lichtenstein to study whether pedestrians wearing headphones face safety risks.
When I just started doing a basic search of looking at headlines and the literature, I found that this was actually seeming to be reported more and more.
There was a nearly four-fold rise in these accidents over the period. Distraction likely plays a role in these accidents.
Whenever you're running or walking around or listening to music, you're allocating some of your brain to listening to that music and the other part to doing the activities that you're doing. And you really can't do both of those things at 100%.
Of 116 cases studied, 70% resulted in death to the pedestrian. More than two-thirds of the victims were male and under the age of 30. More than half of the accidents involved trains. And in nearly a third of the cases, some type of warning horn was blasted just before the crash. The results are published in the journal Injury Prevention. I'm Bill Seiler.